34 and Mirai. Steve and Olimar. Matchup for the ages here. All right.
It's kind of just like, which character do you hate the least?
Yeah, exactly.
Respectively.
To both these players. I'm glad I'm not in this situation right now. Like, I'm just going to say that. But so far, like, we got 34 really popping off with some nice early combos here.
Yeah.
He's doing a really good job zoning out the Steve with these Pikmin right now. Like, this is a really smart play.
If 34 gets in, you usually see about 34% damage get done every time, if not more.
I like that.
If not more.
Is that why that's his tag? Because that's really clever for this.
Well, I don't know if you're familiar with Rule 34.
Very familiar.
Yeah, I think that is the origin of the tag.
Fortunately and unfortunately.
I mean, I've seen the memes and the jokes. I personally have never Google searched
never.
A character with 34 afterwards.
We got more class.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Nice follow-up there.
Yeah. I do like the custom skin on Minecraft guy right now.
I do, too. Like, it's is that like Five Nights at Freddy's or something? Is that supposed to? I have no idea,
it
honestly.
It kind of reminds me of the Saw movies.
It's definitely like giving me Jigsaw.
Yeah.
Sure. It's giving Jigsaw. I'm just thinking of the more like Gen Z reference is probably like Five Nights at Freddy's, right?
True.
Yep. Okay. Brian confirmed. Thank you, Brian. That's what you're here for.
Okay.
but very close match so far.
Oh my gosh. This
nice
conversion off the minecart,
but
the whistle gets him out of there.
Mirai doing a great job catching up here with some nice ladder combos, using those blocks, building his future. 34, great answer. Great anti-air with that up smash.
That purple Pikmin
up throw. That's going to do it. Boom.
Such great Pikmin management from 34. If you've seen him in the coin box or any of the locals here, he knows exactly what to do with each and every Pikmin.
Yep. And that's quintessential to being a good Olimar player, right? That's
Okay.
Yeah, I'm seeing what you're saying. Every time 34 gets in, he really converts, and it's like before you know it, it's like you're dead. It's like, what just happened?
Yeah.
Can't even process.
Yeah, and if you don't know an efficient way in getting those Pikmin off of you, that damage is going to build up.
Right. Ooh, good air dodge. Get back to stage.
Diamond is out, though, for... what do I want to call this Minecraft guy that with the custom skin? I don't know. Steve? Like, do we call him Steve?
Scary clown.
Scary
man.
Steve.
Scary,
I like alliteration.
Steve.
Spooky Steve.
Spooky
there we go.
Steve.
We got it.
Spooky Steve.
Spooky Steve
him.
In the house. Hits
and the back air.
With
the pickaxe right in the helmet. Mm-hmm.
Okay, we got the assist from chat. It's Puppet from Friday
Thank
Night of Friday's.
Okay,
two.
I was but right on 34 taking the JV2.
JV2.
Love it. One thing I really liked about 34's play, though, is that every time he was throwing out an attack, he was retreating.
Mm.
It was very, very well zoned. Like, that's exactly how you want to play Olimar.
Yep.
You want to make sure you are keeping that space, because then you're forcing your opponent to run straight into the Pikmin, which is the last thing they want to do.
Right.
It's like, Olimar's like, you're going to fight for me. Like, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You don't like it? Unionize or something, Pikmin. Right. I don't care. You're doing the work. Like.
Right. Now, Mirai was on comms with me earlier tonight talking some ish, saying he was going to take this tournament. So I would love to see him make the adjustments and turn this around.
Yeah, we'll see if he can counter a little spaceman here. Oh, he's in the car. Ooh. Good conversion, though.
Yeah.
He's looking a lot better starting out this game, too, for sure. Keeping a lot closer.
Yeah, and I'm noticing that Olimar is making good use of the whistle once those conversions get started to make sure it doesn't go too far.
True, yeah. Using that super armor is really, really important. Like, knowing the timing of
Oh, my God. Mirai was not ready for that tech situation. Wow. 34 gonna get away with that and more.
When you try your best but you don't succeed, the block's being used against you. Ouch. Mm-hmm. He's got two purple Pikmin too. This is looking really good for 34.
Yeah.
He's in a prime spot to take the set here. And I believe, is this best of five? This is still best of three, so 34 looking really good right now.
Yeah, seriously. Now we've been talking about the custom The custom skin on Steve, but I just noticed the tint job on Olimar's helmet here.
Yeah, I don't think that's legal. I think he's going to get pulled over for that.
He's going to get pulled over.
Like, sir, what you doing?
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh, nice.
Ooh.
great pressure by 34, just keeping Mirai from converting too much. Like, yeah. Mirai's doing a good job getting in, but like you were saying earlier, 34 is just really finding all of his escape options, like, very well, picking the right defensive option every time. Great parry. Mm-hmm. Super ready for that landing attack. Like, I'm really liking 34's patience right
now. And no diamond in sight for Spooky Steve here. This is a really big mountain
to climb.
Yeah,
this is a huge mountain. Wow.
Good pick.
34 just so fluid and calls out the jump in clean 2-0 for 34.
Wow.
Well done, well done.
Mirai not happy about that two stock.
No, not at all. I mean, I wouldn't be either. And to be fair, like, I felt Mirai did a really good job getting some of those conversions. It just wasn't enough because 34 just found the escape and answered back. Mm-hmm. A lot of good callouts. I think anti-air was the big thing there. I think Mirai was getting a little too jump happy, which C players like to do. Yeah. And 34 was just ready for it with those purple Pikmin.
For composition's sake, do you mind if I just scoot a little bit more in the camera here so we're not, like, lopsided?
Yes. We can.
I have a background in photography, so I just want to make sure that, you know, the frame is balanced.
And I'm an actor, so I need people to do that for me, so I appreciate that.
Right on.
Just tell me where to stand, and I'll deliver.
It's funny you say that. I'm a director, filmmaker.
Ooh, really?
Maybe we should collaborate after.